Calvin agent has obtained the equipment used to record the General Partimax and Kilux Tanis duo.
Hi again, Shepard.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.
Aria Talok, Omega. Patriarch Atheta, Ilium. Erdnot Torsk, Tachanka. Subject number 317, alias Grunt. Ilium. Justicar Samara. Ilium. Omega. As you requested, I have acquired the soul name for the leader of the Hanar's Enkindler religion.
Like to head up to the Normandy for that drink?
That sounds wonderful. I'll get my things.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask me to record any parts of our conversation where my eyes do that freaky black eternity thing.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. You and your team destroyed the Collectors and walked out alive.
We fought them in their own base, and we won. They can't call us young or primitive anymore.
Young? You know, I'm 108. 109 in a couple of months.
I should get you something nice.
You're alive again. I've got everything I want. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children?
You just say these things. Goddess, you were dead.
I got better.
This time. But you're going to leave again. When the Reapers finally arrive, you'll dive into the fray. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
I don't know. That's a pretty big promise to make.
Oh, is it?
I'd have to have something special to come back to.
I'm open to suggestions.
How about this?
Thank you, Shepard, for the drinks and everything.
Come back soon, Liara.
We've been spotted. Baron, the Batarians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now. Place is run down, even for a prison.
Get the human in question.
Get your hands off me! here, humans are scurrying like vermin out in the asteroid belt. Is anywhere safe from them? We should arm a mission to flush them all out.
This should come in handy.
Example to the others. We can't respond kindly to terrorists.
Thank you.
artifact was found in that asteroid belt. And the humans got it. If they did, they'd have swarmed in and put flags all over.
This looks interesting. Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go.
Ready. Gotcha! There should be a security console here somewhere.
Access is restricted. Enter authorization code.
They know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
To bring the teams to cell block, now!
Came in through. Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down. Go! still need more time. Bringing down their orbital tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators. That leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done. Did it. Let's move. Doors are hard locked. We'll have to get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
Incoming!
I need cover!
Incoming!